Brought to you by Better Buy Realty and DiscountHomeListings.com. Welcome to 84 Underwood Trail, Palm Coast, Florida. This duplex supports 3 bedrooms and 2 baths on each side. Both sides are exactly the same. Same color scheme, same floor plan. Just one called A and one called B. As you can see throughout the video, that the home is in very good condition. What I like about the bathrooms is we do have the vinyl sheeting, one-piece shower tub units. That's excellent for rentals. You don't have to worry about water getting behind the tiles and the tiles falling apart and so on and so forth. Very durable. You have vinyl flooring, so you don't have to worry about any tile issues with breakage. Now we'll be going into the living area. So what basically, we walk through the front door. To the right are the 2 guest bedrooms, and to the left would be the garage. And now we're walking into the living space, looking directly at the kitchen, the dining area. As you can see, the cabinetry is decent looking. Pantry. Nice wood cabinetry. Dishwasher, refrigerator, all the appliances remain in the home. And the laundry room is also in, it's right next to the pantry. Sorry I didn't open up. It's right there if you're looking straight ahead. I forgot to open it up while I was taking the video. Now we're going to go into the master bedroom. Here you'll find the master bathroom, a walk-in closet, and also another closet. So 2 closets in the master bedroom. Now we're in the master bedroom bath. I was looking out the window, obviously. I'm standing in the bathtub. And it also is a one-piece shower tub. As you can tell, it's in excellent condition. There's the walk-in closet. And now we'll go out and go down the hallway. Again, to the left this time would be the guest bedrooms and bathroom. The front door and then the garage. Each unit has its own private garage. And also has a garage door opener in each unit. Okay, now let's take the tour outside and look at this yard. I think you're going to really enjoy that. The houses in the neighborhood are all very attractive. They all seem to be relatively new, on par with the age of this house, which is 2005. Has your basic landscaping, which is good for a tenant. You don't want to give them too much, overwhelm them. The AC unit is in great shape. The air was off when I first arrived at the home, but then by the time I was leaving, it was already cold in there. This is unit B. You can see each has its own private porch under roof. Can easily be screened in. And there's also access to the porch, which you saw the door right there, from the living room. The backyard is very private. It's got a couple of nice oak trees. Now, we just had rain in the last few days. As you can see, there's no standing water in the yard. It seems to be pretty dry. Stucco's in great shape. Not bad for a bank-owned home, ready to go. I went into Unit A as well, and as I said, the same condition of that you just saw in Unit B. Now, the AC was running in there when I walked in, and it was very cold, so that AC works extremely well. In fact, I turned it off. I'm just going to drive by. You can see that there's a lot of vacant lots nearby, so what to expect would be newer homes. Again, this video was brought to you by Better Buy Realty and DiscountHomeListings.com.